Looking at your last text. Damn, did you even really mean it? Did you even look through it? Did you even read it?
What?
I've been breaking up with girls since I was 15. It's the only thing that hasn't got easier.
Whoa.
A rubber is the only thing that ever came between us. Goddamn, now look at everything in between us. I mean, I'm saying I got more liquor, more ladies, more drugs and no cases, with jobs and no babies. I hope no phone's taping. If so, you gon' hate me. When you see me standing on the couches, turning clubs into houses, water to champagne fountains, turn flat chests into mountains. And ooh, I love that ass, but I hate that fucking outfit. I'm taking off her blouses while she taking off my trousers. That's just a couple more problems to add to the couple's counseling.
Oh, now
open that shit wide, let me see how big your mouth is. Till I OD, I'm the newest version of the old me. All my exes are old me, wishing they could exit old me. I'm on the edge and I'm hanging all off. On the ledge and we dangling off. And if I let go, I won't fall off. If we said it, where did they? Don't call off. Bartender, I call the shots. We call for shots, y'all call the cops. Sometimes drinks speak louder than words do. Body language speaks louder than verbal. And we standing on the couches, turning clubs into houses. Water to champagne fountains, turn flat chests into mountains. And ooh, I love that ass, but I hate that fucking outfit. I'm taking off her blouses while she taking off my trousers. That's just a couple more problems to add to the couple's counseling. Open that shit wide, let me see how big your mouth is.
This goes out to, you know who this goes out to. Yeah.
Thank you.